We're back. Brothers in Golf on the road. Headed to Barnesville, Minnesota to play Willow Creek Golf Course. We're going to do a little bit of a three club challenge. It's a pretty short course, so we're trying to change it up a little bit and make it a little bit more interesting. I'll probably play better though, actually. So I'm gonna spend the rest of the car ride deciding what clubs I should use. I'm thinking off the top of my head, I'm going putter, then probably my 52 degree wedge. And then I'm thinking maybe a 6-iron for my tee shots, because if I hit 6-iron, I'll probably have a wedge in no matter what on most of the holes anyway, so.
I'm gonna go with the Mashie, the 3-wood, obviously. I have extraordinary control with that club, so. And then my putter. It's gonna need to roll some putts. Really, I don't know what else I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna have to go with like a 7-iron, an 8-iron.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna have too big of a gap. So we'll see. It should be kind of fun.
That's why I chose this club. It suits it perfectly. 52. So you're.
Three club challenge. So this is the one you're sticking with.
Oh, that was my 52, but the wind's coming in our face. So I think I was gonna get there, so I'm clubbing back down to my tee shot club.
The six. Well played. It's on the cart path.
It wasn't great. Across the cart path.
Now that I notice which way the wind is blowing, I'm going with the six. That's gonna be my.
So you got 3-wood, 6-iron.
Putter.
Putter, okay. Wow, well done.
This is gonna be fun.
Putt. 4. Good way to start. I'm not 100% sure why I chose 6-iron. I never hit 6-iron. I never even practiced hitting a 6-iron. We're only 2 holes in and 6-iron seems like not the right choice.
So far, I'm pleased with my club selection. 6-iron seems like just enough club on the par 4s. This baby is a secret weapon. Look out. Thank you.
52.
You want to tell the camera what happened, how it got here?
Hit a big hook. Apparently I got a nice friendly kick off these trees, and I got 100 yards in. The bounce not so kind that time. Mind telling the camera what happened?
Yeah, I had this perfect 3-wood. Smashed it. Couldn't have been perfect. It hits the straight and lands straight down here. Now I have no shot.
That looked like it was gonna stop like before it even got to the green.
How do I get in here?
Guess it takes incredible leg strength. Yard par 3, knockdown 6 iron.
Can't beat 3 wood, so 6 it is. Never hit this shot. In the open anyway, maybe through some trees.
It's got a little bite to it. No, I just rolled off the back. Nice shot though.
What's this, the same shot?
Knockdown 6.
Let's see if it does it better. Off the back.
So this one's got a chance going in.
Oh no. Oh.
Where did that miss? Your boy out here calling shots.
Really?
You play the par 3s with a 6 iron.